Hello to everyone. This is Dr. Maryam from Mohammed Bani Hashem Advocates and Legal Consultants. And in this video, I would like to speak about the recent news that was announced in the Emirate of Dubai and will relate to reduction and waiver of some government fees. More information and the list of the services that are going to be waived or reduced it will be available under this video by following the link. To give you some flavor and understanding, Dubai Maritime Authority, Dubai Tourism, Road and Transport Authority, DHA, Economic Department, Dubai Courts are going to waive or reduce some of their services. For example, the services related to the tourism permit renewal are going to be waived. Some of the services related to the transfer of the traffic file is going to be waived. The services related to renewal of the broker activity is going to be reduced. Also, some licenses related to the fitness services is going to be reduced, etc. So quite a wide scope of the government services that are going to be reduced or waived, just to give a support for the business in the current circumstances. I hope that this video will be useful for each and everybody. In case you have any questions or thoughts, or you would like to discuss your situation, you can always find our blog on social media, Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube, or to send an email on LegalOne. Take care and goodbye.